Hey everybody, thanks for watching today. I got the Everglades National Park America the Beautiful 5-ounce coin today. And this one on the reverse is inspired by the bird population in the Everglades. The design features an anhinga with outstretched wings on a willow tree with a rosette spoonbill visible in the midground. And both birds are found throughout the Everglades National Park. Certificate of Authenticity, coin, and there she is in all her glory. Real good looking coin. I know a lot of people have been waiting for this coin to come out. And as usual, it is very tight in here. So here's a good close up. Really excellent detail in the feathers. The U.S. Mint does a really good job on these coins. There you can see the wave of the spoonbill wading through the water. Excellent texture on the leaves, and once again on the feathers. And then of course, George Washington on the obverse. Really excellent detail. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching.